Yes, Romulus. How well I remember it. You'll find the predominant color to be gray. The buildings, the clothes, the people. Did you know that the Romulan heart itself is gray? It's true. And altogether appropriate for such an unimaginative race.
I take it you didn't enjoy your brief stint on Romulus. You were posing as a gardener, weren't you?
It was one of the few instances where my cover was more enjoyable than the actual assignment.
What was the assignment, anyway?
I'm afraid I can't talk about that. Back to the subject at hand. What will your role be at this conference?
Well, I'll be giving a talk on Dominion biogenic weapons, chairing a seminar on Ketracel White, and attending a meeting on a proposal to transfer 25 Federation hospital ships over to Romulan control.
How dull.
Sorry to disappoint. Admiral Ross and his staff will be discussing the exciting military issues.
I see. I trust that Starfleet Intelligence will be sending someone along to make good use of this opportunity.
What do you mean?
Well, isn't it obvious? This is a golden opportunity to gather intelligence on Romulan intentions and military capabilities.
They're our allies, Garak. And with any luck, this could be the beginning of an entirely new friendship between our peoples.
The eternal optimist.
Guilty as charged.
How sad. I must tell you, I'm disappointed at hearing you mouth the usual platitudes of peace and friendship regarding an implacable foe like the Romulans. But I live in hope that one day you'll come to see this universe for what it truly is, rather than what you'd wish it to be.
Well, I shall endeavor to become more cynical with each passing day. Look gift horses squarely in the mouth, and find clouds in every silver lining.
If only you meant it.